We are making watermelon strawberry mint popsicles. It's summertime. We are cutting up the watermelon. And then next, we will chop up some mint. And of course, we're adding some strawberries and some filtered water and some monk fruit sweetener to add a little sweetness to it. Gotta get a little blender dance in there. Gotta taste it. I think we need more watermelon. Another blender dance. And then we pour into the mold. Freeze it for at least 2 hours.
We did it.
And now it's your turn to enjoy.